just throwing into the fire, you know? Here's Datsu. Shooting one. Knocked down. Came loose in front. Back to Lidstrom. Firing. Scores! Nick Lidstrom! A power play goal!
Here's Datsu with 25 to go in the power play. One-timer, Lidstrom, he scores! Lidstrom! Well, a Holmstrom screen, and it's 3-0.
He screens every time, and you can see Manny Legacy did not see that at all. He was down in the butterfly position. That went right over his head.
Also, I'm working with a hockey operation guy for the team in Santa Cruz, which is very sneak.
Lidstrom scores! Stay here, you're good luck. It's 5-3. No, don't go.
Well, we were just talking about Lidstrom, Igor, a few moments ago. This guy is the center stone of what defensemen all would like to be in the NHL. You've seen a lot of great ones, and this guy has been great with you and as well as since you've departed.
Well, I guess like every time you're watching a hockey game, so and watching Detroit Red Wings and then Lidstrom on the back.
That's it. That was Johansson. Here comes Johan Johansson. Plays it back to Lidstrom. Fire scores! Lidstrom wins it for Detroit!
They're 13-12. Giordano does a nice job on Franson. You see Bertuzzi coming on for Camilleri. He comes down, he overplays. He can't get in the lane on Lidstrom. He's got to help out because of the late change. That opens it up for Nick Lidstrom to walk to the inside part of the ice. Nobody in the lane. A mini screen by a coin and Datsuk.
The Blues.
Yeah.
Here's Lidstrom. Shoot, scores! All the importance of winning a faceoff. And it's 2-0.
Look at that. Zetterberg with one hand reach around there and make that pass. Holy mackerel. What a great shot of it. What a great shot, guys. Beautiful. Under the blocker, over the pad.
That's 13 inches off the ice, right where you want to.
Now Ken Klee looking just to kill some time here with the dangerous Hossa. Datsu clears it around for Rafalski. Rafalski far side. Nick Lidstrom with a drive. He scores! With 1 second left in the Joakim Lidstrom penalty. That means that Zbigniew McCollum still has to stay in the box.
Klee did a good job in the corner, but this is from a quality area. And you see Holmstrom in front of the net right here. And he doesn't have any skates in the crease. It's just a world-class screen right there.
Good read here by Martin Hanza with speed, though. It's picked up by Hossa, drops it back. Datsu being watched by Dona, comes back to the line. Nick Lidstrom with a shot. Score! Redirected in front. That might be Holmstrom's goal. It definitely changed direction.
Here's a play by Datsu. When you think that he's out in trouble anyway, a little backhand pass. There's Lidstrom head up all the way, and it just glanced off, I think, the stick of David Hale. Watch the right player, right side of your screen. Part of the body of Hale. I had a pretty good look at it from my angle, and Hale inadvertently, he's just trying to box out. He's just trying to give room, and he's got Holmstrom right there, so he does slide out of the way.
So the Red Wings in a belt tire power play and a chance to win it here with 40 seconds left. Lidstrom shoots, scores! 5-4 Red Wings, 48 seconds left.
Look at Gretzky on the bench. Gretzky's coming off the Phoenix bench. He has just had it really, really upset. And the referee's standing there looking at him. Wayne's up on the bench now. This may have touched Cleary. Yes, it did, I believe. Hit the defenseman possibly too. But Lidstrom, it's Klee.
Oh, yes, it hits Klee.
It hit Klee on the point of the stick, I believe. So it looks like it may be Lidstrom's goal. And Wayne Gretzky is just livid on the Phoenix bench.
Back to the point. Cronwall takes a look. Over to Lidstrom. Nick Lidstrom lets the shot go. Tip scores. Half a dozen goals for the Detroit Red Wings.
A blast from Lidstrom has a lot of time here. Look at the time and space he has to walk in and just tee this one up. It looked like he was a little bit screened by his own player, Strudwick, on the play, trying to get down and block the shot.
Zetterberg can't clear. And given away to Datsuk by Russell, who's away with Zetterberg. Lidstrom out of the box. He's in the clear. Alone scores!
Play.
Nick Lidstrom! Right out of the box and in the back of the net. It's a 1-1 tie. You so rarely see him in the box.
I know, and he comes out of the box looking like a forward. Look at the jump he's got. Bang, 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 chop, chop. He keeps in behind it. A perfect shot, top corner over the glove. What a play by Datsuk. Up the middle to Lidstrom, and he is going like a top-notch forward in this league and ties this game.
Oh boy, Kenny Hitchcock, you can see his reaction.
Lidstrom got it out to the wing. Now cross ice Cleary. Leary flips it back, stepping in Cronwall. And his try was blocked away. And then Lidstrom fires one that finds its way in the back of the net. At 10:01 of the second period, Detroit retakes a two-goal lead, now at 3 runs. Pavel Datsyuk has Rafalski at the point, goes that direction. Return in the right side of the shot and the score. A big lead goal right there again as the Red Wings move the puck through and in the right circle.
They give it to Datsyuk, back to Datsyuk. He says, hey, right to Lidstrom. I mean, right through the box. Datsyuk puts it tape to tape. All Lidstrom has to do is snap that one-timer.
Back pedaling. Returns it to Datsyuk. Lidstrom, Rafalski. Lidstrom scores!
And get that shot off because Conroy cannot get that stick down him. Contact in front, and that's what Mika Kiprusoff is complaining about. In the blue area, you can see Holstrom jumping back out of the crease.
He goes back to Cronwall. And then to Lidstrom again. Lidstrom a drive, he scores! And it's 2-2.
But here's the shot from the right of your screen. Holmstrom is right in front. No, and Mason did not see that as he tried to cover as much as that. You can see how he's looking around trying to find that puck. And that went right in between the legs.
Lidstrom has control. Bill Kane center. He scores! Nick Lidstrom! Empty net goal.
Feeds it back in the net again. Here's Filppula. Swings it back to Rafalski. Nick Lidstrom with a try to score. Holmstrom was in front. Datsyuk was in front, and the Red Wings tally on the power play.
For the Detroit Red Wings is their bread and butter, and I gotta tell you, 96 again, the big redwood tree just stays there, and you have to get position on him, Pete.
Now shoot it in. Fedor Tootin able to pick it up.
Good.
Doesn't get it out though. Nice move here to Lidstrom. Top of the circle, the shot right around. They score.
Oh yeah, and it went off Tootin. That is just unforgivable. He gave the puck away in game three. Right to Holmstrom that led to the first goal in the first minute. I mean, you just cannot make those plays. And win hot. I mean, Lidstrom gets a break. It goes off Tootin's leg. He can't win for losing. Without bad luck, he has no luck. But he's got to clear that puck. That was an easy play. It was a no-brainer. Oh, boy.
107 into game three. 252 wow. Here.
Datsyuk out there for Detroit. He's led this Red Wings team in scoring 4 straight years. Stewart plus the slapper. Lidstrom fires and scores! A bomb from the Red Wing captain. 2-1 Wings.
There they are, both out on one. Look at them. It's just patchless. The area to get in there. This time, Whitney can't control Holmstrom. Holmstrom gets in front, sets up the screen. That's that two-man block that they were talking about this morning. It's one thing for the goaltender to look past the opposing forward.
Both of them on the power play. Lori Perry for Anaheim, as well as Teemu Selanne. Lidstrom steers into the front, pad save, follow kick, score! Lidstrom in the final minutes!
Well, the goalie guessed on this one, and he guessed wrong and opened up the wickets. They generate something off the initial shot. Watch the Ducks box out in front. That's exactly what they're expected to do defensively. Make sure that Zetterberg and Franzen cannot screen their goaltender or get to a rebound. They forgot about the defenseman. And it was that little tug by Bobby Ryan, perhaps, on Nick Lidstrom. That sort of made it a changeup.
You can revisit the lead marker.
They watch on the right-hand side of the screen as Lidstrom comes in. The first shot was off the pass, and then the Ducks stopped and watched. And that split second, it was both wingers, I believe, Corey Perry and Bobby Ryan. There they are right beside him. He jumps on that repurposed entree.
Twisting along as Seabrook got into trouble. Hossa able to work to the outside. Filppula gave it back. Hossa punched it to the back. Blitz from a drive. Deflected. Score! And the Red Wings strike with a power play goal. 3-1.
Here's the shot. Look at people in front. Oh, that went off the skate. Yeah, I believe that was Sammy Paulson. I believe that went off the skate of Sammy Paulson about 10 or 12 feet in front of the shot from Nicholas Lidstrom.